A look now at the sports and talks about the upcoming World Athletics Championships in Beijing took center stage as the triumphant London Marathon athletes jetted back home early this morning. World Marathon record holder Dennis Kimeto and former record holder Wilson Kipsang, who was second in London, have expressed interest in representing Kenya, while the newly crowned London Marathon champion Eliud Kipchoge chose to not speak too soon.
The feeling actually, I'm saying I am happy to be the winner of the London Marathon. Testing very fast pace. And also, I had to stay there to get real focus, not distracted by anybody. That's why I was in front all the time. It's really challenging and it needs a very high thinking. So that's why 40 kilometers I had to grab water and speed very fast to catch him, so that I treat my system and try to speed up.
There was a lot of pressure because all eyes were on me and Kimeto, and even all during the race, the whole group were just trying to keep a close watch on me, and it was more challenging. To handle that kind of pressure is not easy. It's not all times that you find that you are really in your top shape. It's not all times that you get the same conditions.